The way that I approach issues is not looking at, well, what's in the progressive box or the moderate or the centrist box or the conservative box? What is this Democrat idea, Republican idea? I look at the challenges that the American people are facing. And I think for myself, doing the research and looking through how can we best serve their interests? I think this hyper-partisanship that we find here in Washington that's caused so much gridlock has been such a disservice to the American people, where if you're in one camp, you're throwing out the idea of the other camp just because of the, you know, the letter that might be next to their name. We've got to come together as Americans, motivated by this love for our country and the care that we have for each other. Take the best of these ideas, work together, and move forward. We'll have disagreements. That's okay. We can talk through them. We can say, okay, well, we might disagree on this, but what about this? We can find agreement there and be able to move forward and most importantly, meet that objective of serving the American people.